I came out of a shift in the hospital. I went to buy water and food for my baby. As I came out, I received a message that we have a terrorist in our street.